Hey everyone, I'm back with another video. Today we are going to make this chunky charm, and you guys really want to see this necklace being repurposed, so that's what we're doing today. I have tons of findings, jump rings, head and eye pins, spacer beads, just yeah, and a lot of these that are like very little, you know, very few to none. These are the ones that I'm going to be working on the most, so I can start using up some of these bags. So yeah, so let's get started. Let's put this together, and I hope you guys enjoy this video. We got our first link.